He was also in the movie Cats. No one saw that. And the reviews, oh, shocking. I saw one that said, this is the worst thing to happen to cats since dogs.